doing? How do you feel?
I feel very good because I'm very worried about children, about your life, being like this way. Because I really don't know what you. I know you say you're 18 and this person that and that person that. I don't know exactly what's happening.
Yeah, so I especially if you haven't called us over yet.
I know, I felt like when I do come around, I want to have something to show. I want to be like, this is what I've been doing all my life for the past couple of months. I just don't want to come around the same person that I was while I was working.
Why not? When you have a child, no matter what, they are going to come around with us. So you still accept that child. And I still consider you my son. And I would like to know what's happening to you when you don't come around. So it's very nice. But I said that the session can't believe that for all these months that I've been come around. I've been sick for so long. And I haven't seen you. Even to talk and to say whatever. So I go with you to your call and I would tell you these things. If you come around and you said something, you know I'm not a person that likes to put no people in love. I would love you to be very successful, and my concern was, I didn't know what you were into, because one minute you say you're going to do this, you're going to do that, and if you really don't need to see that, you can't come around. I am not going to be, still love you, don't care what happened or so.
No, I'm not that type of person.
I'm very glad to hear that you're something constructive. That is your card in music.